This lighting makes me look like complete ass. That's great. But we are doing what we do usually in the beginning of all vlogs. So we're going to get Kaylee. I randomly have a day off today. Wasn't supposed to, but I picked up some extra hours Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So, I just almost ran over a squirrel. Oh, we're shaky. Fuck. BRB. I hear a semi-nice car. Yeah, I don't know. I hear the exhaust for something, but I don't see anything semi-nice. So it's probably something shitty that just sounds good. Oh, sweet Jesus juice. Don't look at me like that. My friend is coming back.
Sit on
this
your
is that little
down?
Guy, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna bottom out my car. Woo!
Hey, look at you doing
big things.
I
didn't bottom out my car.
He's small.
Do you think I could grab him?
I don't think you could grab him. Did you see his little tongue?
Where are you going?
To get some carrots.
For what?
For my bunny friend.
Dude, if it runs away, it's not my fault.
What did you just say?
Go get the carrots.
What?
If you keep yelling, he's gonna.
Don't like huck the carrots at you.
Oh. What's up, Robert Rabbit?
Was it his name, Robert? Or Roger?
Look, dude.
It's okay.
He's like, oh, you guys don't, he has a little mohawk. Do you see the little thing sticking out of the top of his head?
Mm-hmm.
Little mohawk.
This is our new friend. Roger Rabbits.
He's like, I can't enjoy my carrot. I'm about to dip.
Oh. I'm enjoying some carrots with my friend. But it kicked me out of the dinner table.
Yeah, we have to stand over here. Hey, Kaylee.
Yes, Gina.
What's your favorite thing about Hooper's Excellence Hula Hoops?
Their perfect connections.
Every time.
And the great customer service.
Oh, shit. Love them. Love them.
That's powder.
Give me a towel.
Here.
Give me a towel. I'll clean it up.
No, I got it. There's a towel right here. We can use that red one.
Give me the lid.
You could have warned me before I opened.
Okay, you're giving me literally the worst. Sorry, I'm allergic to cheap ass makeup.
So I don't wear makeup.
Well, I buy cheap ass makeup, but it's like quality cheap ass makeup. And we're rolling with the sparkles. What is that all?
Grandma's makeup drawer is where makeup goes to dry. I don't even want to look at the expiration dates on some of these. Liquid pencil. What even is this? I am the.
Hey.
See, we need to get you some highlight like I have. It's cheap, it's Wet and Wild. But it's like. I mean, yours is good. Like.
I don't even know where I got my shit from.
Probably the same place I did. Walmart, CVS.